So dear students, today we will learn how to frame word problems on multiplication, okay? So see here, first 40 into 16, this is the multiplication fact, and we have to prepare word problems on this multiplication fact. So multiplication is the repeated addition, so we can use the altogether or in all these words to frame the multiplication word problem, okay? So now we will frame the word problems on this 40 into 16, okay? So see how I am framing the word problems, okay? There are 40 beads in one packet. How many beads will be there in 16 packets? 16 packets. Okay, here there are 40 beads in one packet. Okay, so how many beads will be there in 16 packets? Here in one packet 40 beads are there. Okay, so how many beads will be there in 16 such packets? Means here one too many multiplication. Always remember, one too many multiplication. Okay, so next multiplication fact is 36 into 14, okay? And we have to frame the word problems on this 36 into 14, okay? So now we will use in all this word to frame the word problem, okay? So there are 36 monkeys, okay? There are 36 monkeys, and each monkey has 14 bananas. Okay, so how many bananas are there in all? This is the multiplication word problem. So right, there are 36 monkeys, each monkey has 14 bananas. How many bananas are there in all? Okay, so like this you have to frame the word problems. Here there are 36 monkeys, okay, and each monkey has 14 bananas. How many bananas are there in all? So today we have learned how to frame the word problems on the multiplication. So multiplication is the repeated addition, so you can use in all or all together, or you can use multiplied by these words to frame the multiplication word problem. Thank you.